What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. My name is Nick, owner of Genesis Detailing, and today we'll be doing a day in the life video at the shop and show you guys what I do on the day-to-day basis of what goes on around the business and what needs to get done. And for you guys that don't know, please leave a comment down below of a video you guys want me to make, and I'll choose a video for next week and we'll start recording that video and get that posted for you guys. So leave a comment down below of any sort of ideas of what you guys want to see me make, and we'll be sure to look through them and pick someone's video. But for today's video, we're choosing the day in the life at the shop. The first thing we do is turn on our fish tank lights, get that going. We have no fish in there yet. We're getting the tank cycled out, but we got little Maverick with us today. What's up, bud? Come here. Say hi. Little Maverick. We have Tiffany working the front desk, answering all the phone calls, responding to emails. And we got Israel starting a paint correction and coating on this Mazda here. So the first thing we do at the shop every morning is get everyone set up with their tasks, like tell Tiffany what to do, whether it's answering the phone calls, responding to certain emails, or getting a schedule made. Then we tell Israel what to do, and we have the guys doing mobile as well. So getting the tasks in order keep us shop organized, efficient, and so we're not wasting any more time. We just took delivery of this BMW M2, which we'll be doing our gold detail to, and I'll record a little bit of that while we're doing it. But once you get the shop in order, I like to step in and start doing some of the cars. Like right now, I'll be working on this car while Israel's working on the Mazda. And we finished up that Ford F450 with the correction and coating already, so that's ready to be delivered. And then we have the Roush in for some ceramic maintenance to it. So being that this is a day in the life video, this video is gonna consist of my morning routine to evening, lunch, and all the way to the end of the day. So stick around, this video will be a little bit longer on the good side. But we'll go over what we gotta do to this. I'll show a little clips of what we're doing, and we'll move on to the next car, the next, and film a little bit more and more as the day continues. Alright, so we got Jake over here. We're about to do our ceramic maintenance on this vehicle. It's the first wash since it's been coated. We have Jacob back in the shop now, done for mobile. He's gonna finish up with Israel, get the thing coated, while I'm gonna work on the M2 over there and get it protected. Alright, so once we finished up with the M2, we're sitting at our desk now. We're gonna figure out why our Google listing isn't popping up. We have some like duplicate page. I don't know what happened, but part about being a business owner is making sure your Google listing is up, your website is running proper. So we just went through our website, made sure everything's functional, that we're getting all the quote requests coming in. So if you guys ever fill out a form, make sure that we receive that form. All right, so now that the computer work is done, we're checking all the projects, make sure everything's in order. We got Jacob working on the M2 interior now. I completely outside did a nice little like ceramic spray coating to boost the existing coating, and then we're just gonna do the windows. But what Jacob's doing on the inside, we'll let him explain that one.
Doing a quick inside detail. We're getting all these doors, seats, floors, we're extracting, wiping down, and we're gonna do a condition after.
We're gonna protect it using some OP dash guard, UV protectant, keep the leather from cracking, it's fading of course, and just keeping everything clean. Easy maintenance once everything gets protected. Ultimately, just getting a little maintenance detail. This vehicle's gonna be for sale, so just cleaning it up nicely, making it look pretty new. Got the Ram in for a ceramic maintenance. We just coated this thing about 2 weeks ago. Wanna do a final checkup, make sure we didn't miss anything. The Mazda is complete. We just did a 3-year coating and a 1-stage correction. Just polished it up nicely.
Nice.
Got the gloss looking good. The hood has been repainted, so it's got a little bit of texture, but from what I can tell, super, super shiny. And what we did to the F450, as I was mentioning before, some PPF, I'm not sure if you guys are familiar with these little gloss black pillars, but if you guys have them on your vehicle, you know how damaged they get. And I wonder if there's a car in here to show you as an example. Nothing, but those things get hammered. They scratch super easy. It's just the piano black trim is made for the interior of a vehicle and not the exterior. So they're super soft, and if you start to look at them funny, you see them start scratching. Not actually, but they're super, super sensitive. And we just put some PPF to cover up all the scratches and keep it from, you know, getting the swirls long term. Then once all these projects get finished up and delivered, that's just about it for the day. There's not much more I can do. I just did payroll for all the guys, make sure everyone gets paid, went through all their hours. Then as far as what's left in the shop, I'm just gonna do some final touch-ups on all the vehicles, make sure they're ready for delivery. Then that's it for the day. It's about 3 o'clock right now. We have a couple more hours to go. I mean, you can see Maverick's already tapped out. How are you feeling, Tiff?
Good? Tap out too.
So how to Mavs. Hi, boobs. That's gonna wrap up the video for today. If you guys did like this video, give me a nice thumbs up. Press subscribe, stick around for more detailing videos. Jacob, you wanna end it? Well, first, let's tell them, if you guys have any video topics or anything of what you guys wanna see us make, leave a comment down below. We'll choose one video topic and make that for next week. But that's it. Jacob, end it.
Ain't no D-Max Rhino, but
yeah, how do you,
what should we say?
But that's what I was gonna say. What's your
make it go quick?
What's
3, 2, 1.
That's it.